Papa, emo akwaba enano pay eba silver 98.3. It's you for your cloud, Papa. It's you.
Nyame enshaw binash. We give glory to God as I greet you in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Yedi enimonyam emma erade wabra mechia wo yesidimo.
Amen.
You heard last week that I don't care people throw themselves away and close the door on themselves. Na uche mono uti se nipa shi emfa wongono watu wanguchini ena watu wankasa suho punum. I don't care, let people remain in a dirty environment and not be bothered. E nipa shi emfa wongono ubeti nati nati biye biya efi mupa nensusu enha wongra. They don't care of the body they carry, the lives they live, and even what they wear. Nipedia wadinamno, wamfa nipedia na hu. Wabraba wabonsoso wamfa hu. Enadi obeshe mpokrano, eya tolebia wamfa hu. They can be very dirty and unkept, but they don't care. Obetunya yefia mwa na ne hoaye basabasa na nsoso na mfano. They don't care of themselves and what they do to others. Wonfa ono ankasa ne ho eni de oyetia afoforo so ehu. If someone doesn't care of his own life, how will he care about you? So obi mfa ono ankasa abrabo ho a ebe den na ono afa ho. He has no respect for himself, so how will he have respect for you? Omu ono ankasa no enti be den na wobu. He doesn't respect his own wife and can insult her with filthy words, so how will he respect you? Ono ankasa ne yere kura umono na obetumi de kasa huhu adi di na temo a ebe den na oyebu edi ama. If she also has no respect for her own husband and can also tell him that he is a fool, you can imagine the insult she can rain on others. So Bible says mu ono anikuno na obetumi aka chense oyokwasi a wan kasa obetumi adwen atendidi a obetumi de adidi afoforo. Such people can be in a horrible condition and remain in abusive relationships and not care. Nipa ti sa no obetumi akoti bia ehu ene awari ebi mu a eburo ewo mu nansoso emfa won. I don't care blindfolds people and lets them lose their sense of reasoning. Remfani hono efremi peni na ema ajinya yedi jeno efi wantrim. A man can batter and disfigure a woman, but she will still be in the relationship. Emma bibi timi abuwa babi pa asene nini na nensiso obogusu atina warienu. A white man physically abused a wife with his children and forced her to eat poop, I mean toilet, and she still remained in the inhumane marriage. Bronibi enene ma e buo baby e wa warim e na o se oba no se mofra no ani papa na janan no oba no titini oba no egusua etna sa mwa awari e temo. I don't care makes some parents very careless and emotionless. shin fami wono e ma wufo binum e ye ti se woni atinka kra e wo mu. As a mother, her children will be very hungry or be sick on the verge of death, but she will say, I don't care. Se oye mameno e kombeti mi adilba anase obeti mi ayare pa e hua ebeti mi di won akowo mu nanse se obeka se emfa me ho. Such an I don't care mother will be eating while her children are hungry, but she will say, when you give birth to children, you have to eat. Sa mamia shin fadwin ebeti mi abase odidi ne kom delema nanse se obeka se yewua yedidi. Implying, if I am hungry and there is food, I will not give the food to my children. O pa chese se kom dime na duane wo a me mi fa duane no e ma me mani. They will not even share the food with their children. It should tell you that I don't care people have no sacrifice. Oni ni mani mpo e momu nche e diane no. Nti ose kachiro mao ti asese. Fi mfani hun nipano, o mfani hun tuwa mao. If you need help from an I don't care person, in cash or in kind, he will not give you the money or help because he does not care whether you die or go into trouble. They have no empathy. Se wo hia ti se sika ana adoye bi mu a efiri nipa hwee mfa no ho no ho a omma wo sika no ana omma wo da isan se se wo bewu o se wo bekɔ amane mu emfa no oni atinkabia emanipa. They can use anyone as a human shield or their own children as security deposit. Obetumi edi nipa daseni ejina ho monu atitenechi se debe musi obi ba ebe boni pa no odi ejina ho no edi obetumi sidi onu ankasa de ba akosia uwa ewa ni busia bia wakobano. Such fathers don't care to push their children to someone he owes and let the person maltreat his own child, but he will not care. Sa ejanomi obetumi pia onu ankasa neba edina koma nipe bi odineka ama nipe otisano edi ne bano akɔ atiti mu pa na nsoso na mfa no. That was why in Genesis chapter 19 verse 8 Lot was ready to give his daughters for the men of Sodom to rape and do whatever they wanted with them, and he didn't care. Enuntina wo mosi numa dikan ti dunkron chichemu mwache no. Lot no waye kradu se odini mama no ebe maso donfo mema na watu no mona aye won nye womu pe nansusu nemfano no. That is how such fathers give their teenage and unwilling daughters to wicked men in marriage and don't care. Sa ene ma ajanum binum edi womabura wenyi bia na ompese ukọ aware bi mu no wodi womma memma chim wodi fo eware na nsoso emfa won. If such men will harm their daughters or abuse them physically or mentally, the fathers just don't care. Se sa memma no obetra ni mama no honam ani adwene mu pa sa ejanum no emfa won. All that such fathers want is money, sometimes is even a bottle of cheap local gin, some food items, or just a cloth. The SI Janum Visha is Sika. I told the Bimpa, a bit to me, I say, a petition I have four cotabaco. And I say, a Janibia or to talk on Manadi. And I sent to my Pufabaco. He doesn't care to push his daughter into the hand of a wicked man in marriage. On found, say, Obe Pianiba. I command the petri body for be said or worried on. If his 13-year-old daughter will be the fourth wife of a 70-year-old man, he doesn't care. Say the bar, what do you fear do me example? Say Obeba Beye Akokrebia, what do you fear do your son near Toso Naikra and Fanon? Such fathers are like Lot. They don't care what their own daughters go through. Sai jarum no etise Lot. Ne wo mamba ekomono and faon. At times, they are abused seriously by cruel men. And when the daughters go to complain to their fathers, they tell them to go back. They just don't care. I told the beer, some men make him more deep for you. Or boom, pa, prepare one, pasa, 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 pasa. Now, so, my man, a sack, a queer complaint, Eddie, my wife, Jeremia, or catch her one, say, one sanko. Just a one fahon cra. If the man will kill his daughter, he doesn't care. And I've a lot of cases like that when they went back and they were killed. Sebemano, ebeku ne baba numpa, enfano, ne mwon sende bra etitisa, wasa koye, ema bemano, ekuno. Some mothers are also like that. Maminum binum susu etisa. They don't care of the well-being of their daughters. She said, "Womuma maiye yeje emfawong." They advise them to go for rich men who will take care of their poor family. Otu wafu se, "Womfawong mensi kafwa, obe babe shewong ihiabusiano." Whether the rich man is an occultist and can use the daughter for rituals is not her concern. Sisi kanino, we smashi tumfonia, obetu midini baba nukra, aye nyankuma diafor bompa, emfano. I don't care people have no real love for their own children like Lot. That is why they push their children into such a situation. She emfano fono. Omu ni odo kan ta ema woma eti se Lot. Eni ti na ya opia woma edi won koti bia eti samu. And I don't care father can use a woman to satisfy his sexual appetite and bring forth children but will not care of their well-being or their education. Eje bi ahwe mfano no. Obe to me, Edi, obebi aso na korano. Mwani na wo mofrepi. Nensusu mofrepi yiye. Eni won siku ukodye. Enfano. Such fathers don't even know the whereabouts of their own children, let alone their names. Serious o. Sae jarono. Mbebi ane ma wokra odin. Nankampese mofrepi din. Many children are on their own on the streets as criminals because of I don't care parents. Emofrepi wankasa ena wati wangwasi wamantinsu ena waye ni pabonifo isan awufwa fi emfa wangunti. Some children are weeping for the bad life they find themselves in, and governments have to find solutions to homeless children, all because of I don't care parents. I'm afraid be so. I was brave, bonia, one kasa, one husa, one wom. Ena abai your phone suso. I pesi ye fa kwanya ebe fa swa. I'm afraid we did that mountain suso. Ebe ma won be biada. Ni niya free. I will fa bibia enfa wahu. Some children also feel sad that they couldn't go far in education because of I don't care parents. I'm afraid this is a sister. When to me, see, dear, I'm calling him awa and woman, see, I'm a son. I will fly. She in power. Thank God for the president of Ghana who has brought about free education to alleviate the sufferings of these innocent children.
Amen.
Yet the radiacy, Emma Ghana or Mampeinia. Or si mofra enko school kwa. Se de beya, ebe hi hae, ahutre ni ahu yirawa sa mofra yi, obetimi akom. I don't care makes people lose their sense of reasoning. Si infami mono, e ma amini nwa, a jiri wobono, e yi tiki nifri wotrisa. They offend good people without emotions. She said, Oye boni etia ni papa pafwa o ni atinkabia. They can leave you in the dark, hurt you, and move on. Obetumi eja wosumu nwa ye boni nansiso o tuaswa bonabrabo. I don't care people can use innocent people to achieve their goals and dump them afterwards without emotions. She infan who forso, obetumi de nipa boni ni won tribuno, enyani ope, ni ovia, ni watuachini, wabra, unyati kebiara. A pastor said he will not marry his wife with whom he had 3 children. When I drew his attention that what he was doing was not good, he told me that the woman came to lead him in his life, and at that point he didn't need her anymore, so he was right to put her away from his life. Hey, serious?
Serious.
Osofubia, no so jai ne yeye oni na wo mami esa. Na bra me tree na dwen see si se ade a oyɛ no nyɛ na e boni tie yame no o ka tie bi se wa bra bomu no oba no be jaa no e ti bɛ bi o di na duro no so o hia ne bi wa obetime pia no afi na bra bomu. If an I don't care person has a political ambition, he will use every foul means and innocent people to achieve his goal and will not care of their well-being afterwards. Se nipa hwee mfane hono, se owa amanyo eni swadi hono a, obetumi afa kumboni biya aso, anase odi nipa hwee ni won trimuno enyane ope, na onfa hono wo hiye ye echile. He can even put them into serious hazards and will not care. Obetumi edi nkrofo yako amaniye mwa ee humpa na nsoso emfano. If war can break out for innocent blood to be shed to put the whole nation in ruin in order for him to rule, he does not care. Sentokwampo obetumi aba ama nipa boni ni wonki mashi wa moja ama umani ina asei said the beya or no, obetumi dia dia and fadum. If people would die for him to achieve his political ambition, he does not care at all. Se nipa bewu ama wano ni ama yuwa nisu adi hono na bebo ama no mfani mkra. If the politicians of your area are I don't care people, call on God, because there will be hardships and they will remain careless. Sa man yo fwa e wo bebi a wo no wo ye fiemfa no fwa sufre nyame pa e sanse e di ahotire beba na won soso emfa won kra. The children of Israel went into bondage in Egypt, and the king at that time put them into serious trouble. Let's read Exodus chapter 5, verse 15 to 18, and let me show you something. Israel for echo and kwasu ewo Egypt. Now hini anoho samreno, edi wunko ahunye hiye mupa. Enu ti yen kai mose guma etosumi enu. Ti num, jichemu dunum, edi kosi dumotri. Na mencheo adebi. Then the officers of the children of Israel came and cried out to Pharaoh, saying, why are you dealing thus with your servants? There is no straw given to your servants. And they say to us, make brick. And indeed, your servants are beaten, but the fault is in your own people. But he said, you are idle. Therefore you say, let us go and sacrifice to the Lord. Therefore go now and work, for no straw shall be given you, yet you shall deliver the quota of bricks. Now wana wada Israel for anono okofaron chen kosutren se Adentina wune wunkua ridinsa. Woma wunkua eslebiara. Nansu wokache yense. Munye brekisi. Nansu washi wunkua. Mfumsuanu free wunkrofono. Na ubua se. Muye eni hafo. Muye eni hafo. Entina muka se. Mayenko bo afodie ma eradeno. Munko unkoye ejima. Wari mamu esi biara. Nansu mubeye brikisi dudu a. Wecha ama mono. Amen.
Amen.
The Israeli officers went and cried out to Pharaoh about the same demand placed on them by their taskmasters without the provision of straw as before. Israel penifono eko sitre faro efa asha wanche sofono dia tu wansu se wanye breke se dudwa ogusu yedwa nan suso wan ma won esre biara. They pleaded for clemency, but the answer Pharaoh gave them showed that he didn't care of how they will get the straw. Oko sitre faro so who on mobo nancy so emuaya pharaoh di ma wanu chese e kwanya obe fasi wanya sredo de na emfano. They still had to produce the same quota of bricks. Ne wase ugusuara na bricks se dijuaru ugusuaka. The king, who was supposed to have compassion on his subjects, did not care of what he put his people through. Ohinwa na wosenko onye humobro edima na chidifo no na de odinwa okomo no na emfa no. Some kings, chiefs and presidents simply don't care of what their decisions and actions put people through. They just don't care. I am for Kaase. I am from Kitwa. Any amanum penifo binum. and Fahun, a quire, or genesi, and no one near no, a de nipabinum ecum. Be piara and power. I cannot fathom why you want to lead people and not care of their well-being. That is very shocking to me. Mentia says, Upes would did nipa bisu. Nancy so won ye 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 and foul. And ubi a yen wangwapa. If some leaders are insensitive like Pharaoh, it is very shocking to me. Say a candifo binum, a nitima, it is a Pharaoh, a yen wangwapa. On television, we see how some people suffer serious famine and go through unbearable conditions and are murdered brutally on a daily basis. But the military leaders just don't care. War TV sono. Behu ni pa wo huwe hiye hiya wong. Ne kon ke siyebiya tiesi wonsu. Na ahu hiye hiya ni ahu chia wo komono. Anu e din. Na wo kuro nge biyara wo e kwa e yasu. Ne suswa srafwa e di wonsu no. En fa wong ukra. If they all die, over whom will you rule? Se ni pari ina uwa. The first attribute of a good leader is to care. You have to feel what the people feel in order to help them out. And since I see a decay power, or can the four papa be a house or inya, a dear a foul? The son said, I was say, Utuminya tinka, I was the Nipanukum. Said the bear will be to me a you won't affirm. People in communities and nations will weep as the children of Israel did in Egypt when they have I don't care leaders like Pharaoh over them. In the Pakuo, any manaman be betting us since Israel for Okosuo Egypt, se shame famine for se Pharaoh a di one soa. Last week, I said that I don't care can make people cruel and inhuman. Now, what you tell me can say, Fim Famihono, a bit to me, a nipa, every nipa TBM, no way, a tribode for power. A news of death can be reported, but an I don't care person will say, so what? Hey! You bet me a kase obi awu. Nansu su sanko fo ya hwen fa wo hu you bet me a kase. Wawu entidi ai. Hey! He or she is dead. So what? Hey, serious o. Wawu entidi ai. Hey! A man hit his wife heavily on the head and walked away. When people went to tell him that he killed a woman, he said, I lost my temper. So if she's dead, so what? There may be a idea boba between pa and a otuchin aoko. Nipan ko kanche ni se, wakum obano, o kanche ni wan se, eh, mi bufi, wa wun tijie. Hey! You killed someone, and what did you say? I said early on that they have no emotions. What could you be? Now what is he saying? Medika kadada say, Omu ni atinkabiara. When the Lord sent me to Europe to plant a church for the first time, a woman kicked me out of her house at midnight. Because she said she was not ready to accommodate a servant of God. How?
Silos.
Wabre radisuma miko abruti memu. Se minko tia sorry. A edi kanepa anu. O baby, e pamo mi fili fia na jibi mienu echi. ɛmɔ ɔka kyerɛ me sɛ ɔno no ɔnyɛ kado sɛ ɔbɛgye nyankopɔn akoa biara atena ne fie. When I said it was too late, so she should let day break so that I can find another place, she said she didn't care. I should leave her house. Wabra me can say, Adrasam, na oma dienti, na meyushe baby fufono, o kache me say, onfao, mifini fiengo. She did not care who she was rejecting and driving away. Nem fadu nipa no opu na wapamono no efini cheno. In all your endeavors, pray that you will not come around I don't care people, because they are wicked people who can change the course of your life without emotions. But when I'm on to you now, I'm on. Bumpaye passe. Umma nipa ring for wong and cheng. It's as a way to modin for. Ube to me as a son, baby, wabra boneco. Wabra unia tinkabia. If you are running away from trouble, pray that you will not run into the house of an I don't care person. So, we ganye from Musuma. Bumpaye se unia ninko ura nipebia. Bibia mfar hong efie. I will never forget a woman who was running for her life because of war in her country. She managed to get to the roadside and saw some soldiers. She begged them to take her along in their vehicle, but they refused. Oh! Mirem fida o bebia na o jana jini kranka isan ntokwa na si woni maimu. Otimi tumrika bedru kwa ho ene ohun sa asrafo bi adruo opa won chew se won fa ntra won ka no mu enko nanso so o se won fa ntra. When she told them that her attackers were coming, they drove away and left her behind to be killed. They just did not care. Wabro kache won se woma epe na kunu no ba no otuka no koi eja do ho e ma nkrofo no e be kun oba no chese na bibiara emfa won alo usen bao ai I don't care can also make people very stupid. Fim fabino no ebe tumi ameni pansoso aya jini fo pa. Stupid in the sense that they don't care of where their actions are leading them to. Jimmy Echese, they won't need any edible career and for one. Their actions will take them to hell, but they don't care. They won't need any edible career and for one. They won't need any edible. That was what Adam and Eve did. Sa, ena Adam, ena Hawa, eh. The touching of the fruit from the forbidden tree to eat will let them die, but they didn't care. So what do you want, sa? Ebe se dia, a radia si si won. No atie dia banu bi wosu edino. Na ebe ma won e wu. Nansusu, na emfa won. Such people's appetite can bring trouble to them, but they don't care. Nipa eti sano, wakono edi how bi betumi abrewo, nansusu enfa won. His love for too much sugar, too much fat, too much meat, too much junk food, and too much sex with different women can kill them. But they don't care. Oda a woman sitre mruso, sradie mruso, enam duduwa rie mruso, edyania anwa aye muma mruso, eni ma penny a kono mruswa ni ma bebrebe e dano be kono en shiso en fano. The worst of all I don't care people are church people. Woma him fa wama e haji paan e ya sore kofo. The apostles, bishops and prophets of today don't care if their members will go to hell. As ma fo, bishop fo, enye di fo a woho neno. Se wasafu manu ebe kwa bu nsem je mumpa enfa wangu. All that they care about is money. Ne ofa wa e sika. They don't care to sleep with married women and allow unmarried youth in their churches to do the same. One fahu se ema wa wari wadi wada. Na wa pinsu ema mofra wo wansoro nmsusu eye sa ebi. They don't care whether the oil or the liquid they give to you to drink will kill you or destroy your womb. She said, on fahu se sa amano eni ensiobia odibema wa nomno. Se ebe ku nebe sewa udiempa enfano. A pastor said, I don't care of your life. If you die, we will bury you. He will never say that if he cares about his followers. Osofu bi ka se, me me fa wa bra ba ho kra. Uwa, ye be si o. Se ufa wa chidi fo ho pa. Unka se mo eta. A prophet also said, it is money that I want. I don't care where they go to. Hey! Odi fo bi si se, mi si kada me pe. Me me fa ho bebi ho mbe ko. Another one also said, they think I'm here because of heaven. Kai, I don't care of your salvation. I'm doing my business. Hey, serious oh. Bakusu kase, omom kase, heaven tina mwa. Meme mfa Nkwagye ho. Meme business lina meye. Hey! No serious person with good sense of purpose will be in such a group. Ni pe bia ni wa ne ni abri pa wa da bra bo mo a o wa ni so adi huno a e ni pe ku e ti sa no o de wo be kwa ko do bo mo da. Their church members too don't care of going to heaven. That is why they join such churches. O ma sori ma no so so o mo en fa o mo en ye heaven o pa ko en nti na wo de ho ko do mo en sori a ti sa. If they themselves complain that unmarried people are allowed to sleep together, people die strangely every week in the church, the sermons are always about money, 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 and not about their salvation. There is no discipline anymore in the church, and they continue to stay in the same church, it means they also don't care of where they go after their death. Se nipa nan kasa e kasa kasa se ye plesuma esuja fo a enware ye edabom na na wochi bia nipa wuwo ekwan a enwanwa so asrelum na sofo na sem de bia ye sika 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 na emfa Nkwagye na sorelu atini atini nimu bia o na se ogusu ara tra soro kro na mu a e chese wan kasa no won fa ho ba bia wo wu a obeko. If churchgoers care of being saved from the hellfire, they will never remain in such churches. Sa sorfo, efa wamu pa se yebeji wonko efi januwa enim danuwa on tina asori etiti samu da. The people don't care of what the prophets do to them. Nye edifu onu di yewo onu. Nipano emfano. That is what God, who created human beings, said. in Jeremiah chapter 5, verse 30 to 31, that an astonishing and horrible thing has been committed in the land. The prophets prophesy falsely, and the priests rule by their own power, and my people love to have it so. But what will you do in the end? Radinyan Kupon say, I want my semi who Julia DB SEO as a citizen. A default a shen control. A suffer a de one cuckoo swasem and a trussel. Nami my so a penisa. Now you yeno, mobile day. According to the scripture I just read, so called godly people shock God, the creator, with the I don't care attitude. Says all that can cast me a makaya. Oma, Oma, almost all me a yamsum for a cra. Oma, we in fun on the edo, and ye yamming wawapa. How can you be maltreated by these false prophets and you don't care? It is very shocking to God. And they are day, and what person? Unfortunately, time is far spent. God willing, next week I will come back and continue my message. But you heard my message this morning that you should not let I don't care take you to hell in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Name of what you may pass here and nesse. When you are married in family, and for one call upon some gym, I will yes to him. Amen. As usual, give your life to Jesus by saying this prayer with me. Lord Jesus, I thank you for speaking to me today.
I accept
that I am a sinner. But from this day forward,
Nenso efi nerikure,
I believe in my heart
mijidi ewa makumam,
and confess with my mouth that
na medemano supe mukase,
Jesus, you are the only Lord.
Yesu unkwaoni eradi.
Forgive me of all my sins.
Fami boni inyina achemi.
And write my name in the book of life. Let your Holy Spirit dwell in me, and I will live a holy life to please you. Thank you for saving me. In Jesus' name. Amen. Father, thank you today again for speaking to your people so that they will surely care about where their lives will take them to, in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Da nyamisha o papa. Oniadofo auti ye nano pei. Ebi ana I don't care ibi wo ho na opese wujaye. Na wo nyi nchirechire papa bia ebe mu oti ni ande wo ho afiri mu a. Wo peye chira kwaya ye wo Kaase goal filling station e wo Kaase. E ho na wo de odru ho a tisi fi kaadu mu. Now go to the station and in Chemo, a quino, no fast so I could see a seer who time. Udra asie ho be who see a signboard, the woody fast so action power faith ministries. Na a nano pay, a non crone. Sana ukwada and you may no nominifa, a year Bible addition. If you are then you may no nominifa, so ye a Bible. Ye papa, Reverend Kuuku Dadzie Ephraim, and what day and same pay, a brill. Ne nano pay. Asem na eya mi da mami hu ba bi a mi hyase mpo fri na mi hyase afri to ho se I don't care you kura de ye kura Christopher no ya ma nyame kura ho kura ajiri no e no no kan ye no wo Jeremiah woma no na sa asem ne de se Jeremiah chulo ma ye na mei se ahoji ni ahobo de esi asase no so wo a wo kwa sori de so fo ne ye wo fa ho e so ba obeka sa no wa sa kwa ko tire adia ode ma wanu mu usebe ku usebe ya ode ebi kura dia sofo ne papa wo mo pampem pepia omo shiho twetwe bia som ji musika nyina nso still okwa kwotena ho se ni pewu ewu omo wu he na omo kwemfa ho wo be complain so be so akwotena ho na me pa cho ye nyamode enkura ha so wa wo kwa do wo pe heaven akọ ana wa die bi na wo pa ye se so for dem fa ho a wo su ni pa no a wo de ye wo fa ho anye se wie mrebu wo de su betu no na wo jina ba bi bone da anya mi shina pa amen
amen yo me ka ka fa isin dia no di bo da le ni so pa na shin fa no fo ile ya se mo mo e mo pa se no ma sa ni me na we hu but se me da le bi bi bu no am ya mo se serious pa 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 me ka fa wa ifo so ba bi wa ni kru mo no ya bu so since I was on line up me ka se if you be an amitim e won koko ma me ni jare pa ya jina to hospital ani ma ye duane di koma ma no hospital na papa nso mo fi duane ni mra ona ko mo jina ani ti so mo duane no e ko mo bi oda hospital ani ni ya yo papa na pri so e ji duane ni nti ya suma e won pa I don't care just I'm fine so we know say we know ko I'm fine na so se ni ni nti che se sa papa fui so ni ba kura ma wa ni a I'm fine say scan o benya eh apetishi botu ba kura o benya say ntuma ana aduane a o din ba mema ti say lot nti sa papa fonu be play oh my nti mu a nti papa fo a mu ti ani mo fe amu so mu ti am papa no ti sa no ese mo mo ni da o na papa fo mo mo ni da o na sa suban di enye e ba sa se da da kain no wo we I don't care no bi bi e do be ko no e do be ko bo ti nti parent out ti sa ana ma me fo so e ti sa o mo ni duane a en fa o e ko de ni mo ni man di di o ni ma be she ni ma e be ro en fa no don't think I say you are did it they just said you are no I come to the bank cry and follow to my mother for so I was on to sir when I sir that she follow she follow I had a number call when same gym that they already show them you say in several working I come out for and I'm afraid your ass has issue see I swing the bay also they are true of you so I should mind yeah and yet say a lot I'll tell you, Mabba, Emma, about if for some fun, or Menenda. I be on found the other two mea. In town for a letter, sir, Mundas and Subino. Nadimoko, Monsignor. Amen.
Amen. That a radish show, papa, 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 papa. Mean kind of dear no cacra. Minim Kruby. Semicoye, a yacra or horna. Almost a hino wokroom horn, chesse. Kunya no ompe eno ma hye na manedi nti ade biara e wose okoprema krono omfa ho kaise na edu mrebi na omu hia nsu nsu ni pipe ni krom ho na aban eye ne so hene ne mra aban mu aye mi fanse regional capital no na omfa ne nsamba hye krata ase keke wanfi amanfo ko no so a so omfa omu ho because o man suma no so o mfa ni ni hene che se mfa no ho kra na opesi na se uhu ba bi enipa kokopo nsu ansa no manya nsu anom wo ho a na awire ho sometimes wo hwe nsu kra na na nipa enom na na o hene ka se o mfa ho se se kwanya ba se bra ne ye metu bo ho mamo be fa o be san kra ta keke wan fi sa na amanyofo de no nso kakra meka ene se che se dada nse mo ka nyina no eye no kristo do because amanyafo it's only 2 minutes a opening ti on fani pa ho na dada ka se mbi ai wose ye de kwa dwindwin mu me a me disa amanyafo we ye chi no on fa me ho na de wose okwa fa so obedi 2 minutes na e hye na adwun mu a adenti de wose me se me nso me dwune ni mekea mekwa kwa kwa tu abama nipa we
sa sebuni ni inti se di edada kan se asofu wana asoro bi wawa wamo sofu wano enfa asafu manu huwa wa asafu manu so endo nke inti ni wamu di asa wani rechiri saada po bihuni se politisi nsu yidu bebi anaye ama nyofu yi mfa ye bati ye sore ane ya koto abama inti na chese yensu adonke ni bi ane yeye inti ya radi mwye mobo anase radi maye ni mraye honso na msema adada hakei ya mfanye jume because yeye day to day abrabona ana adada haka huwa semi inti ya radi mwaye na yensu yentu mifri mwewe yesu di imu dada nyame nshira amen
amen papa nyakupo nshira papa 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 enenso webye ye ni papa na dia papa kaya miye mshi mise first time okwa kote asore wa outside na mamia okwa suye reka chene se uinya chese ukristo ni sofu aha on the enfan hu kra kra chese wakaya ni miye mshi mi na mise ayinti ye wuni pebi wa wasa ase kese unya kase miye sofo no anase miye kristo ni na onfa hu kra kese asema papa biye ni ne pa pa sidiya na yempeni foka ni siye debe kwa jwingwim pa ni yehu nsema nyamina papa so kana ni yeyi adonke no efriwa ebe buwanye pa esanse yesunsuma kese nuna mekane se eku nipa eku nipa se yehu sadi iwi pa akebe ma omaiga na kra akone ni mise sofu ti mi kase me by self me ye mi business dia na me mfamo heavy hoa ye very very serious papa dadi nyakupo nshaw wada roma aseme na oke chato na ye di abewe ye
this is my last message masemo chato ni binash my dear I came to warn you as the servant of God you have to care of where your life will lead you. God sent me here to set you free. Come to church and he will deliver you from the I don't care demon. He has all the power to set you free. That is why we always say that with God all things are possible.
Emeka, 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 em